Yeah.
It'll happen. It's called evolution.com.
They're, you know, like Mac made, like Apple made a big decision to jump to GSD and make backwards compatibility layer on top of it so that, you know, there's some OS 9 OS 10 that would be a reasonable transition. Windows needs to do the same thing, but they haven't done it. They've been very resistant because they're still supporting the OS stuff.
Yeah, they have. Microsoft has backwards compatibility relationships they need to get rid of.
And so a lot of